Honestly, starting care package isn't that bad. I'm gonna do the same thing with my care package.
Observing that spot over there.
Hold on, you should move with the Valkyrie. Gotta play off each other. We got a Peacekeeper. Charge dissipates really fast now on anybody else. Can you unzoom?
Taking a moment to recharge my
shield. The choke is not as good as it used to be. They're dropping. Wow, that. Oh, that Octane just hit a clip. Guys, literally one shot. Nice. Valkyrie is one. Nice. Point us cap.
Listen, people have been through here. Never mind.
Marking our surroundings.
Got some materials for us.
Got materials.
He's so dumb. God, man, I'm getting really bad frame skips. Those damage is like really oppressive. Dude. That is fucking ridiculous.
Here. Taking fire.
octane down. Hitting Valkyrie is kind of weird because she has like a lot more control in the air. It's really, it's actually pretty difficult. I'm gonna play R9. Do this and play for package and try to get Cobra. God, bro, I actually hate the bow. I actually hate it. I hate it existing. That shit is so annoying. That shit hits so hard. It's not hard to tell where it came from, it just hits so hard. Ridiculous. So oppressive. No shot to get 1v2'd over there, right? Please God, don't get 1v2'd. Bro, you have hands? God, no. I didn't think he'd swing back on that side. I need to play on my teammates' heads and bait them. I can't look for any kind of plays. Look at that dude. Look at that, man. He jiggles and just gets 3-tapped by the bow. It's actually just ridiculous. Yeah, I actually have to play like literally on my teammate's head. I mean, I guess it makes sense since I'm playing Lifeline, but. Final round.
Match point. Let's get this done.
Copy that.
else.
Trying to separate their whole team. I'm using my drone.
Jesus Christ!